Welcome to another video. This is continuing on from the last one. Nothing has happened since the last one, so I'm gonna kind of just help these guys out. Oh, Reapers. No, no, no. You're funny. You're funny. You're funny. So funny. Oh, he's just killing him.
Pilot to Titan video feed reestablished. Cooper, the houses contain weapon caches. I saw them being loaded on the.
Oh, hello. Okay. Houses contain weapon caches.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
It didn't blow up, did it? I ain't done shit to it. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Oh. Okay, you're a bit more dangerous than usual. You're a bit more dangerous than I remember. You can't get up here. Oh, are you fucking kidding? No. I saw that beast jump down there. Don't jump, don't jump. Yep, I definitely pissed her off.
To explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Oh. Wait, what? Right here. Yay. No? Alright. Oh shit, hello. Okay, next mission. I mean, next chapter. This is going quite well. I am playing the game on harder difficulty.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
No, you did not, bitch.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
You South African.
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4, Charlie.
Well.
Detonate charges 21 through 29.
What?
To all IMC personnel. Ooh. This is Ash.
Let's go. What are you doing?
Security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex.
Oh, so helmet.
I consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Oh shit. I saw helmet out there, so I'm gonna go get the helmet. I saw helmet. Yes. Let's go to this one.
Pilot,
fuck, do I flop that?
Explosions. Broken free.
How the F did I flop that? Ugh, shit. Yep, I'm gonna ignore you. Okay, nothing's attacked me yet.
Falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. I'm marking your HUD.
I see a helmet. BT boy, I'm coming. I'm not stuck, Ghost. I know exactly what I'm doing. Oh. Come on. Accurate landing. Please. Let's go.
Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
You handle yourself well with grunts. Now for something a little different.
What are you growling at? Okay, rockets. Okay. Not good. Not shred of health on.
Flight coordinate. Enemy Titan down.
We're done there.
Guard, flight core ready. Enemy Titan down.
Yep. Yep, that's how you do it. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I can't walk over that.
Sector 5 problem. Detonating charges.
Oh shit.
List has put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
Nah, what you don't understand is you're contract to him anyway. Oh. I'm friendly. Can I run over that? Can I run over that? Yes.
Access is authorized.
Let's get out of this fucking place.
The security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Yeah, BT, I'm getting there. Let's go.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Yep, I definitely think we shouldn't. Bosses are troublesome in this campaign, honestly. I'm loving it so far, loving it. Multiplayer is amazing. And the campaign is really, really good. Effect and cause. To my other weapon.
They'll get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Nah, the banter. Ah. Okay. Did it just wave at me? I think it just waved. Okay. Again. Anything?
Got a bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J12 suggests slow and deep breaths.
Wow. Ah.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human. Yes, pilot, may I help you?
He saw me. So it's not exactly a physical time warp, like they can see me. That's not like a flashback, like it's a legitimate travel back through time.
Survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive.
How sure are you about that?
I've got
recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately, my chassis will not fit through the door.
I learned my key.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
Oh. Okay. I'm assuming the man's alive. Ah! Oh, it's waving. Hello! You're freaking me out. I don't trust it. Piss off. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's not good. Wow. You sure? There's a place through there.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
Things levitate.
To you.
You're a bit overpowered, aren't you, BT?
On your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson. 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports. So don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
And he went alone,
Pilot,
didn't he?
The data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse.
Wow.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
What?
I will remain here and scan
what does that
the
mean?
Structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Oh, you're gonna Sirius. Sirius.
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Oh, to you, old buddy, old chum, old pal, that remember not to piss you off if you can throw me like that. Oh! Oh! Just a question, didn't I go through that building? Oh! Hello, everyone. Hello. Oh. Is that good? Oh, he's serious right now. Okay. Make a little beep. Oh, jeez. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Hello, I'm your friend. I'm your friend. Oh, I just went through the... Wow, that's sick. No way. No way. Wow. To be stuck in that position. How the fuck did he die through the floor? That is the question. Who failed the transport? Teleport, I mean. Anyway, I'll end this video here and continue it straight after. Don't go anywhere.